What it is, your boy Kobo about to rock the first solo in a while. About to do that Timbaland Drake, Say Something. So here we go. Shit was all I know. My life. Okay, here we go. Okay, yo, it really sucks that I've been hated on for so long. My life is like ping pong, it goes from good to bad, and people get down with the bad. If they killing me, then they know that I'm being a real sheep, but I'm not a gangster, and y'all know I'm not trying to be a prankster. I'm just doing it the only way I can, because I gotta prove that I'm a grown man. But the who? Yes, I'm not saying that I'm out here doing this for anybody but myself. Y'all know I'm out here, and I did this with no help, because people looked at me like I wasn't important enough to even discover. And I don't care, because I'm blowing the cover like an undercover cop. Y'all know I'll never stop me, because I started a phenomenon with Dorian Cast, and y'all know this will always last to the end of time, like Michael Jackson. Y'all know I'm here to take action, because I can't no longer stand to be oppressed, and I'm no longer gonna be depressed. I'm standing up for what I believe is right, and y'all know this is coming from an Irish white, because I'm here to be a civil rights activist like Mr. Sharpton and Mr. Jesse Jackson. One that died yesterday was the first female in the movement, because something needs to be done. People need to stop pulling out guns and killing each other like it's some sort of monopoly fun. But no, I'm here to give you something to believe in until the day you stop breathing. Because I gotta say something, and I'm not front, I'm not stunned, because that's not my purpose in life. Mine is to remove all the strife and make things right, because people are expecting me to lead by example, and I'm here to set the record straight. So y'all know nothing about me, you judge me based on my weight, because you know you can't do this. You're not a rapper, so that's okay, you're not even a singer, and I'm gonna be the top name writer, because I'm here to be the best competitor and make it to the top of the league of the division. And y'all know you're not even spit precision, so don't comment on my decisions, because I'm doing what I have to, what any man would do when they backed in a corner. And y'all is just nothing but a couple stoners, y'all be loners, because nobody's even checking you out, nobody's even thinking about you, dog. What you gonna do? You gonna end up being a bump on a log? No, I can't end up like them. I can only gotta do what's right for tea and fish. And life ain't been a stitch, but that's okay. I'm always here to give a helping hand to an upcomer. Y'all know that we gonna have a hot summer, because we had a cold winter. Yes, I'm here to lead this to December, because it's time to make it out in the mainstream, and I'm fulfilling my dreams like Martin Luther King before he was assassinated. Y'all know I've been highly debated, because people think that I can't rap, but that's okay, because what they're saying is crap. It does not matter what others think about you, it's what you think about yourself at the end of the day. So what you gotta say, man? I'm just here to give you some good perception to get rid of all the deception.